Hello, and welcome back to the forest. Somebody is yelling at us. We're off the start. I don't know from where. Oh. They found us. Fight? Are you gonna get out of here? Do one or the other. Skin pouch. Where's our fire? Oh, that's our first. Interaction with the locals. That's just a step. Okay. Stab him. Must be burning up here. We definitely want some more bone armor. And what was it? Tape and rope. Tape, rope. Thank you. it. Oh, good. More. Scare him away. Scare him because he's hitting me now. more up around, is there? Get a deer. These are full again. I could definitely use one. Thank you. hopefully store our extra pills there. We don't want to leave them laying there. Storage options. Must I just have a chest with a certain amount of space in it? You can store whatever. Turtles there, we get some meat from them. Still not sure how to make. Pick them up instead of repair it. Hose drying. Building, so we can figure out. Not sure how the roof thing works yet. Calvin's working hard, as usual. The log sled and stuff like that, water collector. Mutants again. It is early access. More to come, I'm sure. Thank you. to wreck my building while I'm gone? Hope not. That's the Virginia. Maybe that's what I seen earlier. G puts away your weapon. So hopefully she doesn't find us threatening. Nice to have another ally. Well, I guess it's bedtime. There she is. I can kind of see her. Let's see if she'll come over here. We can see her. Thanks for the help, Calvin. Almost out of batteries. She's still over here? There she is. Just kind of see her there. What's she gonna do? Hope you guys can see her. That's the closest, or about the closest we've ever seen. We have some Z's. So she's still over here? She's there. And we got two somethings over there, like zombies. She's still scared of us? No need to drink. And drink. was dry. Okay, two dried meat. Maybe we'll get water. Where is she? There she is. Understood, you're supposed to just let her get used to you. Don't have a weapon out. Don't chase her. Just kind of let her do her thing. These two things. Don't know what these are. I don't have any eyes. I look for them. I can skin them? Creepy armor. They're mutants. Huh. Okay. Good to know. Can I pick them up and burn them? Doesn't look like it. Where did she go? Water. Might as well. Where's creepy armor? Oh, we also have this tech mesh. There, we got full armor. Oh, there she is. Her spear away. Carrying something. What is she carrying? What's this? She's got aloe? Is that what that is? Brought aloe and then ran away. Okay. Stuff come back here too. I did. Rope, cloth. Have to stop to drink. So we got a canteen. That away. So that rope came back, so that's good. Take the chance and go up here. Check out this village again and see what they have. Hopefully they will attack us. What is that up here? There she is. Put that away. Put that away. Come over here, ma'am. Let's see if somebody's coming after us. We already have full of that. I'm okay with ammunition. I'll leave that on. Hold for somebody. Ammo. Piece of paper. This noises. Must be the bats. There's somebody running. That's something better than the spear. That was me. I only want one at a time. Oh, there's another one standing there we can see. Three. missing one. And I couldn't skin one. We better throw this armor on. And we don't have any bones. Any bone armor. What do we find that with? Oh, all kinds of stuff. Great, never mind that. Does less damage, but you can block. Try it. Nope. Someone there. Can't attack you while you're in your crafting. Three left. Some on the ground yet. Water coming down. Oh, we got two. We're not hitting a thing. Completely missed everybody. There we go. Okay, that one's down. This way? Hope so. Nope. I hope they don't respawn anytime soon. Shuffle. on flashlight. How are we doing for batteries? 3. Since we can't take it. As it'll be full of food. Oh, that's a rebreather. Nice, with the rebreather. So I suppose I'm supposed to go down here. Oh, we got company. Is this going to be a regular thing now? mess around with. Flashlight, it's fairly bright out. You guys go away and don't bother me or my buildings. We're alright. Reload. Like I got up again. Maybe my window's too big and they just go through them. I'm back. I want them to warn the villagers. Some use of them. I wonder if there's more in that cave. Okay, it's Calvin the log, because we don't shoot him. There's more in that cave. He went the other way. Wow. need some sticks. Shows that's a bone rack. She's coming over. Wish we'd do something with these skulls. Oh, she's running around. Skull torches. What are the skull? Skull torches we can stick in the ground. This is all the same stuff over. Stick in the ground, skull lamp. Stick in the ground, skull on top. Inventory. Stick. Swap that out and stick that in the ground. One there. Oh, she's over there. You can kind of see something. Skulls in our inventory. Somewhere over here. Equip. That's a skull lamp. Doesn't moth on first. Kinda gives you light. Something over there, and another one over there. That's the blind ones that are in the cave. With those, but what she got?
Get.
There you go. Are we buddies now? Thank you for the aloe. Mosquitoes biting you or what? Water. Well, might as well. We have to fill it anyway, so might as well run over here and drink water. I thought I seen somewhere. Where is she? Oh, we must be friends. That little GPS locator, this thing. Well, wait. Well, I see that now. I saw the video that he could just give her, he put it on her and then she wouldn't, he could always find her because she wanders off. She doesn't run away, she comes back. Did you see them bad guys too? Bother me for a long time now. Did it say I could eat something? Oyster. Oh, good to know. Find oysters. It's Kelvin. Having no bones, or hardly any bones, to no end to bones. That's how you do it. Okay, I give her the gun. Hit Q and R to rotate between. Alright. Learning. Slowly. She's got the gun. I have 17. See if she uses that gun. back again? Oh my god. Steady now. Shoot him. Good job. Somebody's arm fell off. His arm fell off. I thought I seen another one here. That was a great big one. Skin pouch. I'm gonna have to figure out what the heck that's for. I thought there was another one. Can you not burn him? There's blood squirting out of his arm. There you are, stuff. Yum. Intestines on the outside. Well, she pointed that somebody was coming. Shotgun. Sad. I need two more pieces of meat. Is there a turtle? So how did we get that oyster? What does it look like? Okay. Oh, there's a bunch. So we can cook them. Need wants her. Calvin, you picked up two logs, and one of them was right here. was a check. I shot. I had 17. And I still have 17. I didn't know. I don't know if she has her own ammo. There she comes. Can we grab a log? Since Kelvin's not real helpful. If you helped, this would be probably be all the walls done. No. Sitting there doing nothing. At least she's guarding us. Still noisy up here. Chop a tree down, or is that one of ours? Fetch, Kelvin. Find them all up here while it's light out. Throw them all down there. So at least I can find them when the sun goes down a bit. Does he not chop trees? But he chopped trees. impressed with others around. Every time I turn around, there's somebody stuck on a stick or running around beside me. I think it's a cannibal. I wonder if we get water. I can't lock that door, they kept coming through it. He brought two logs and he quit. He's not a much of a help. I thought he'd be a lot more helpful. If I fill a canteen, he makes a slurping noise. Does he drink at the same time, I wonder? What was that thump? I thought I heard a big thump. Nothing in there. Equip that. See if our water comes up. Why is that sipping noise? Give you anything besides a couple sticks. See anybody for a bit, so these things have calmed down. Everyone should have changed her GPS tag picture to something else. Click the middle mouse button, although I can't see what. Already got a K. What? The heart, I guess? I don't know. I always put it back as that. Oh well. The green thing. those blind guys that can always give us creepy armor and not that hard to kill out in the open. Not a lot of fun in the cave. That's her. Saw that somebody's running at me again. These guys. I can't even see. I'm not going over there. All I can see is a little bit of a glow from this torch. You guys are just hanging out. Okay. reason it says custom here is because I changed the day length to longer. It's the only thing I changed. I think we're gonna leave it here. If you enjoyed. Oh, we got company. Okay, we're not gonna leave it here. Bad guys over here. I see one for sure. Where's the other one? She go. great. Well, now we'll call it a day. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe. Lots of rotten fish. And thanks for joining, and hope to see you in the next one.